So, this is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated three transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47. We'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the three owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
Island and the three targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt. Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vitrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island. While
while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data.
Personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Vitrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
Welcome, Mr. Reaper. I hope you enjoy yourself. If you need anything at any time,
hello, sir.
As I just said, you know, if you ever need anything or feel anything.
Our problem at the moment.
Yeah, it could be.
Command, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Thank you. look into that.
I hear you.
Okay. Time for some of that soothing red light. Calm my brain down.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Something ain't right.
Could you be any more?
Just another day of marriage. I'm sure it is.
Stuff around. I'll handle it.
Thank you. I could have sworn.
Nothing yet. Until the others, this is the top priority, sir. Well,
damn.
Check it out. Oh.
Not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
To me.
Welcome to Haven, Mr. Reaper.
Miss Vetrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
Thank you.
Reaper. So good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes. It's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Excuse me?
Yes, it should pick her up at around 11.
Miss Vetrova, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
Yeah, keep it real.
I think you are coming on a little too strong, mister. I'm heading in. Is everything in order as we discussed?
Of course, Miss Vetrova.
Good. I want the left room all to ourselves. And no screwing up with double bookings like yesterday with Portman and Mr. Bradley. I'm still trying to sort out that mess.
Oh, yes, yes, Miss Vetrova. Again, very sorry about that.
Follow me, please. You, leave us.
Can I help you? You're kind of inside
my personal
space.
Let me know if you need someone to work on those knocks, dude.
You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Ah, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson, Mr. Williams. He's not well. Hasn't been for some time. We used to be together, but his illness... I couldn't take it anymore. I don't know why I'm telling you this. He monitors my every move. I think he asked that girl to steal my information because he wants to... I don't know. Punish me? Kill me? Who knows anymore?
Sounds hard.
You have no idea. I sometimes wish he'd just disappear, you know? Vanish from the face of the planet. And then I'd be free. Anyway, I shouldn't bore you with my personal problems. You've been very helpful, and I will honor my promise and make sure that you get the discount. Perhaps we'll see each other at dinner one of these nights. One-on-one, maybe.
One-on-one sounds ideal.
Excellent. Well, if you'll excuse me, I have a few calls I need to make. Good day to you, Mr. Reaper. Oh, I almost forgot. If you'd like a massage, the room's available. Just lie down and someone will be with you shortly. Goodbye, Mr. Reaper.
It's me. We have everything we need. Tyson's personal data is with me now, and Portman's computer is breached. Now, we talk. Come to the spa.
Well, to engage in a bit of privacy. Follow me to the hot tubs. You, leave us.
You're looking a bit tense, mate.
Seen Tyson this paranoid. He's monitoring my every move now. It's just a matter of time before...
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.